Here I have sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is a white crystalline salt, as you know, ordinary table salt. Going to place some into the boiling tube. Going to add some deionized water to make a solution of sodium chloride. I'm going to see if bromine water, this is bromine water, we have the typical orange-brown color of bromine in solution. So we have a colorless clear solution of sodium chloride on the left and the orange-brown solution of bromine on the right. We're going to see if bromine is capable of displacing chlorine. So I'm going to add the orange-brown solution now. And what we observe is the orange-brown color persists. It is, of course, lighter in color since we've diluted it by the solution of sodium chloride.